some function groups are given over here. You know that function group decide the property of organic compound. So these are the functional groups.